Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Jakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
Fair.
Move along, nothing to see here.
So what did the old guy do?
What's going on out there?
Now, where's Jakub? Shira, I got Jakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die.
Vendors are complaining I'm undercut. Suckers.
In the face! He cheated! He cheated!
Guy's crazier than us. Fuck you.
I find some semblance of comfort.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line...
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. But we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then. Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit, be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
These are getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
So am I.
Thank you.
kill Outrider.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Seems like it's
more.
I find some semblance.
Hey, man.
I don't believe.
I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
So, Jakub, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
This is where it all...